morning, guys. It is January 9th, 2018. This one here, I gotta go, customer of mine's got an oil tank. The shutoff under the oil tank won't shut off. It just spins, spins, spins. So I'm gonna go over there, he's down a quarter of a tank. I'm gonna go pull a vacuum on a tank and add another shutoff, another firematic valve by the filter so I can access that filter. So the tank's not that old. So we'll see. Flipping phone ringing off the hook, man. Crazy. Try to get you some shots. Alright, so we're down on a quarter tank. We'll just leave that other one there and I'll put another one right here. I'll back this off, put another firematic right here so we can shut it off. And I'll just move this down on. That's all I'm gonna do.
Alright, yeah. Sounds good.
I can't get that. That one won't shut off.
Yeah, it won't shut off.
That should be enough to hold the oil back to do the work. It should. We'll find out. Alright, that's gonna be under half a tank for this to work. We're gonna see. Let's see if we can take that filter out. Hope this works for you. It was sucking in there?
Yeah, here it is.
It's gonna be half tank or less for it to work.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because if you ever gotta shut the oil off, you're screwed. Yeah, you can't shut it off, it's going good. Filter because I couldn't shut it off. The filter's not that dirty, to be honest with you.
Hey, it had a nice
things loose as a goose.
Yeah, it's good.
Really loose as a goose.
Yeah. It just wears out after those.
Nah, it's just flipping loose. I don't know why it's so flipping loose. I think we need to tighten this shit up or something. My main concern is getting the valve on there, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know if I can spin that another turn or not.
Yeah.
the goose. Plug me?
Yep.
That should be it. Let's make sure it works.
Yep.
That's fine, it's not leaking the oil, so it's working.
Good. Well, I don't know. Knowing that, you know, you shut it off.
Yeah, we'll bleed it at the pump. Bleed the air out. We'll be good to go. We'll bleed the air through the pump. We'll be good. Yeah, flipping phone's ringing off the hook, guy.
Oh, man.
It's ringing off the hook.
Trying to get a job done and blowing up.
Well, I just... Let it go to the mail, I guess.
Yeah, all you can do is.
We can bought it later. Yeah, I would never put them kind of shutoffs in under the tank like that. I wouldn't do it.
Nah, yeah.
I don't like them because they're all aluminum underneath. They're all brass under there. Oh, and yeah. A lot of times they'll strip out.
Yeah, that's what happened, right?
Well, no, the fire-o-matic won't shut off on it.
Oh, all right.
Well, the filter's clean.
the air inside the it's gonna give it a good douche. So I've been coming here a couple of years, and I could never shut the filter off, so I told them last time I gotta get to it. So I added a fire medic at the filter, and now we can shut that off to change the filter. I told him to run it down below half a tank, quarter tank's even better, so he's gonna call for fuel now. Be good. I wouldn't try this with an old tank, what I just did. The tank's gonna be in good shape.